Hepinize merhabalar arkadaşlar. Ben Saro, bugün Spider-Man Miles Morales'e kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. En son telefonu almak için uğraştık. Telefonu aldık. Telefon bozuldu. O yüzden...
How are you not dead? Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Görev gelsin diye bekliyorum. Bu Spider-Man'le geçemiyor muyuz peki su kulelerinin? O da yapabiliyor. Oo, farklı yapıyor hem daha. Görev gelmiyor mu?
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so... worth it.
Okay, meet you there.
Ne tarafta?
Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals.
Bu tarafta. Uzun seyahat yapmayacağım ya. Bütün o dallar tabi sağıma soluma battı şu an.
Cool. Some raft escapees jammed up a street and took hostages. That'll end well.
Bakalım ne diyecek? Nasıl ikna etmeye çalışacak?
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around.
Uh-huh.
Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
Hadi bakalım.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine.
Aha, bak ona şey yapmıyor.
Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Sevmiyor Spider-Man'i. Okay.
Good. So, That's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Ben de Spider-Man'im diyormuş değil mi?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
Kabul etti galiba. I don't know.
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
Abi şu an Spider-Man olmalıyız.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Sıkıntı yok. Kral, aynen atlarız yani.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
Hmm.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Dengeyi ben kurmuyorum bu arada. Keşke bize bıraksaymış. Yani sağ sol sadece W'ye basıyorum. Öyle bir şey yok.
Gotcha.
O kadar. Gruba hoş geldin. Bu mu?
Take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Oha. Bir kere bastım lan.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure. My chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Güzel mekan ha.
A supply crate? Yeah, an asshole's crate. Like a booby trap or something.
Love a good challenge. Bridge attack's getting the underground a lot of press.
How to grow that rap? As me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this uniform crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
Başka yok mu ya? Aha.
This stuff from Martin Lee's.
Aa.
Yeah. Trophies. That established dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Fisk, but not like this. To hide a deadly fuel source. Might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great plan's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Stupid bridge.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Neden? Bir 5 dakika sonra falan. Hatta belki 15 saniye sonra. Çok belli olmaz mı ama Spider-Man'in buraya gelmesi o olaydan sonra yani. Ne bileyim. I don't know. Bilemedim kral.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet, but I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Lan ne anlatıyorsun?
Wait, what? No!
Cool, just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Allah. Biraz yanlış yaptık ama. Ne oluyor lan?
He's a damn ghost! He's back! Take his
Aynen aynen. O da aynen. Herkes sakin mi?
Still no sign of Finn. She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in the house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Hmm.
Hey! I think I got something!
Kostümü bayağı iyi.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Thank you.
You moved the new form safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Nasıl görmüyor orada?
Genki, he moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone.
Bir anda kafa atıyormuş da.
Are you with me?
Çıksana kral yukarı.
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Ne yaptığını anlamadım ben de. Çok iyiymiş. Allah.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Geç onu geç, yan görev verme.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. And hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app.
Valla rastgele yeteneklerden gidiyorum.
Whatever else needs doing.
22 dakika diyor. Biz bu bölümü madem böyle bir kısa yapayım. Bu bölüm birazcık kısa olsun arkadaşlar. Şimdilik Spider-Man Miles Morales'in bu bölümünde sonuna geldik arkadaşlar. İzlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşçakalın.